alone, a pair at a time. They carry one banga each and hand it to the woman. The woman adds one banga on top of another until she has a pile of banned bangas. The man begins to dance around the woman. He manipulates his blanket dexterously while displaying his footwork. He does a step hop with his knees slightly bent. With his free foot forward and flexed, he invites the woman to dance with him. She stands and accepts the invitation. She then executes her affection and willingness. They both do the submissive step. They dance by looking at each other, intensely expressing their love through movement. The woman then kneels on both knees as she prepares to balance the bangas. Now the man lifts the pile of bangas from the floor and puts them on the woman's head. The woman then skillfully balances the pile. The woman now stands, and they both begin to dance around. The man's steps vary depending on the direction he's going. Gallops as he goes sideward, and a step rush when he goes backward. The man does the solipsic step, imitating the footwork of a rooster scratching the ground. The woman uses a variety of walking and mincing steps, as well as a heel and ball touch